Earlier today, the Israeli military bombed a building in Gaza that contained the offices of the Associated Press, as well as a number of apartments. Now, the AP, obviously one of America's top media outlets, and this was a surreal scene. The Israeli army called the owner of the building, said they were going to bomb it. The AP journalists had enough time to go across the street, turn their cameras around, and then film their office being blown up. Now, the Israeli military says that building was also being used by Hamas, and so it was a legitimate military target. Meanwhile, the bloodshed continues. 10 people were killed by an Israeli airstrike on a refugee camp in Gaza overnight, including 8 children. That means nearly 40 kids have been killed in Gaza since this fighting started. An Israeli man was also killed earlier by a rocket fired into the Israeli city of Ramat Gan. So right now, no sign of a ceasefire.